from work. Are you feeling any better? Yeah, you don't look so good. Here, let me feel your face. Yeah, you feel a bit warm. I'm gonna go get the thermometer to take your temperature. I'll be right back. Okay, I finally found the thermometer. Alright. Open your mouth. Okay. Says 101. Yeah, that's pretty high. Okay, don't worry. I brought you a lot of things to help you feel better. I think I'm gonna start by making you some hot tea. Now, I do have some choices. I have mint tea, chamomile tea, or lemon and ginger. Lemon and ginger? Yeah, I think that one's the best for when you're sick. Okay, I'm going to brew you some tea real quick. Also put some honey in it. It should help with your sore throat. I have some. I put it in my favorite mug. Here, I have some. Leave this by your bed. Okay, next, I'm gonna make you some hot soup. I think this chicken noodle soup would help. You need to eat. Here, have some. Here, here's another spoonful. I'm gonna lay this down too, but promise me that you'll have the rest, okay? I also brought some medicine for you to take. This should help you feel better. is running. Here, let me grab a tissue. Oh, no. Some nasal spray for you. This should help with your stuffy nose. Okay, let me spray it. Oh, it works. Okay. Let me spray. Okay. Sprain your nose. Okay, other nostril. Yeah, it's pretty intense, but it should help. All right, I'm gonna let you get some rest. Here's an extra blanket. You'll get a lot of sleep, okay? Alright. No, it's okay. No, I know you're a bit of a big baby when you're sick, but I'm always happy.